blade cutting. Oh, okay. Wow. Look at that thing. Boy, don't get near that, huh? That's the whole series of knives. And what it's doing is the outside of the log, taking the bark off. No, it's the bark. They're taking the bark off back here, but the wing on the outside of the log, you can just chip right off. It makes a flat smooth surface. Wow. And you just go right down to the
bark. Look at
that. He's gonna kick that off. That brown thing running around right there. That's what I was telling you. It's just chipping. Just chipping the outside of the log. Turns it into chipping.
Oh, okay. Wow. That's pretty neat.
He kicks it off. It goes out to the pony. Those are the saws that I work on.
Yeah.
So there's two plates. You can go to the pony, the cant, the big cant. Or you kick it out that way, you can go to the edger. And this is a horizontal saw.
Who's operating that thing anyway?
I'm an interesting guy right there.